Welcome back to Learn More series. Like the beam of light from a small window or a single bulb that brightens the entire room, the ability to produce and control light energy has revolutionized the way we live. Both natural and artificial lights have played a fundamental role in the development of several cutting-edge technologies and continue to aid breakthrough research. Acknowledge the contribution of light in science. Every year, May 16th is celebrated as the International Day of Light. We commemorate the anniversary of the first successful operation of the laser light by physicist Theodore Maimon in 1960. The main objective of the day is to spread knowledge of how light and light-based technologies play an integral role in lives of people. The Light Day observations are marked by the UNESCO. Last year, around 70 countries with more than 1.7 million people came together from across the world to celebrate the day. In recent decades, understanding of the light has enabled humans to decipher a wide range of mysteries, be it the pathogenesis of an infectious disease or faraway world of different star systems. At present, the branch of light like optics and photonics is being used in almost all scientific fields. With the help of these branches, myriad scientific research has contributed to developing alternative energy sources, medical diagnostic and treatment tools, faster communication systems and nanotechnology and much more. Therefore, the invention of laser light and subsequent application of light is an excellent example of how scientific discovery can lead to the advancement of humanity as a whole. Diagnostic techniques like optical microscopy use light to test for the presence of bacteria or virus in an individual sample. To understand pathogens and their resistance to medication, scientists use laser lights for imaging and stereoscopic methods. Diagnostic instruments are equipped with light technologies like high quantum multispectral cameras, visible light laser diodes, infrared bolometers, arrays, and optical fibers to name a few. These high-tech light technologies also help in studying its genetic material, which establishes the fact whether the virus has undergone any significant mutation. The International Day of Light reminds us human innovation has no bounds and the incredible pace of scientific research we see today in the response to the COVID-19 does show a ray of light in these dark times. Thanks for watching. If you like the information, please subscribe to my channel and share this video to others.